Mr. Speaker, the President of the United States.
As Americans, we don't mind paying our fair share of taxes as long as everybody else does too. But for far too long, lobbyists have rigged the tax code with loopholes that let some corporations pay nothing while others pay full freight, building coalitions to meet new challenges and opportunities, leading always with the example of our values.